click user login. First you register the following details. Give valid email ID. Give your phone number. Give your location. Give valid password. Give confirm password. By clicking sign up, that you agree all the terms and conditions. Click here just to sign up. Your data is successfully registered. After registering the registration process, you have to go back to the login page. Login into the page. Home page will show. This page have to add client details. The client detail means your details. Give valid address. Give valid email ID. Give phone number. Give submit. The data has been registered successfully. After adding the client details, you have to log in to the admin page. In admin page, email ID and password is same. That is admin@gmail.com. is ID. Admin is the password. There's no registration process here. Admin homepage is will show here. Give client details. Click View client details. Here some queries like Chennai or Bangalore or some other cities is shown in the spinner. You have to select your countries, Chennai or Bangalore. If it is a Bangalore, the Bangalore address is shown. Otherwise, if it is a Chennai, the Chennai address will show. Here, you have to register legit. The client address is shown on this page. In admin page, upload video for this project. Click choose video. Choose from library. Here choose some demo projects. Here apply project name, like some other name, here domain name is registered. Description for the project. Contact number. Location. Upload video. Your video has been uploaded successfully. Then log on the page, login user, view uploaded projects here. The demo video is shown here. The ID is shown, project name, Android is the domain name, the description here, contact number and location. This area is shown in the map. It's Vrindavan Street. Show hall route. Here, click to search route. you have to send request here. If you have any queries, you have to apply here. Request status is here. If you want to confirm the project, you have to click confirm. If you have any doubt, means you have to click analyze. Otherwise, if you just request the project, means you have to give request. I just click confirm the project, then submit. Yeah. A detail has been submitted successfully. You have to log out. Then open admin page. Click user priority. Here, login admin page. Click user priority. Here, only high priority and low priority is there. If the client confirm the projects only, admin give high priority, otherwise it goes on low priority. If you click high priority, the high priority person will show in the list. The high priority person's details is there. Click next. The address is shown in the map. Just click find. Here, Vardhapan Street is shown in this map. Then click next. Here, your location is shown in this page. You have to give some password here for location security. I give first for this location as a password. Then click encrypt. Your location has been encrypted by using this password first. Then share here. Your location, encrypted location is registered. And after that, your password is sent to your mail. Send key. Give some subjects here, like here, go mail, just one. Your password is goes to the mail. Your password is here. click arrow button to send mail. The mail has been successfully sent. Then go back here. Just log out here. Log in user page. You have to view the priority. The admin queue, this client is a high priority person. Here, this one is the low priority version because the status is analyze. Then click view encrypted location. Your encrypted location is here. Just click. Your encrypted address is there. Your password is sent to your mail. That password is applying here. Click decrypt. Your location is decrypted. Just view this location in map. Click to find location. Your location is here. Click homepage. Just log out in admin, open admin page. Here view user request. This one is for applying priority. Status is confirmed, so the admin give high priority. Then click submit. Here your process is registered. Here this person is status is analyzed, so here they give low priority. Then click submit. This process is used to disturb the high priority and low priority persons. Go back. View user priority. Low priority person is here. High priority person is here. Click log out, then click user login. If you want to make conversation with admin, or to click user chat. Just send some messages here. I want more information about Q project. Click send. Your message is sent to the admin. Then go back. Open admin login. Open admin chat. Click the related users. Your message is here. I want more information about project. The admin send the message. Here admin give reply to the users. Yes, of course, what you want from me about projects. Then click message is sent. Go back, log out here, log in user page. Click your login. Open chat. Admin reply messages here. Yes, of course. What do you want from me about project? This is the way you make conversation with admin. Click login. Log out. Thank you.